Hello and welcome. So let's solve this problem at hand. So this problem says that by keeping the incident ray fixed, a plane mirror is rotated to vary the angle of incidence. When the mirror is turned by 10 degrees, the reflected ray is turned by how much angle? So let's look at this problem. Let's draw the initial condition. Suppose we have a mirror, right? Looks like this. Now you have an incident ray. Let's take it like this. So it is incident at a given angle, makes with the normal. So let's make the normal with yellow color. This is the normal. Now, the angle of incidence is given by, suppose, I. And as we know, due to law of reflection, the ray will be reflected at the same angle, R equal to I. Okay. Now, suppose what we do is we tilt this mirror by a certain angle. Okay, so suppose we tilt this mirror by an angle theta. Okay, now the normal looks like this. Okay, now this normal, the new normal, is theta degree. Okay, suppose old normal was this, so the new normal is rotated by an angle theta. The incident ray is fixed at the same angle. Okay, so the incident ray is still coming at an angle of incidence I with respect to old normal. You can clearly see the angle of incidence is now I plus theta, right? So the new reflected ray will go out at an angle R. Now this angle, as per law of reflection, should be equal to angle of incidence. You can imagine the new angle of incidence is with respect to the new normal, right? So you can see the new ray has come out at an angle R equal to I plus theta, right? So if you look at the net deviation, or how much the reflected ray has turned, okay, if we compare with respect to the old reflected ray, which was going in this direction, this new reflected ray, I'm going to draw it here because, you know, our mirror has been tilted, right? The new mirror is in this position. And our new reflected ray will be like that. Now, this angle is going to be 2 theta, right? Because it had one angle theta and again one more angle theta. So the reflected ray is turned by, I can write deviation is equal to 2 theta. Okay, since the mirror was turned by theta equal to 10 degree, the deviation of the reflected ray will be 20 degrees. Okay, thanks a lot.